in organic chemistry. So first we discuss here types of organic reactions and mechanism. Types of organic reactions and mechanism. In organic chemistry, the organic reactions are classified into four types. One is addition reaction, and second one is substitution reaction, and third one elimination reaction. And fourth one is rearrangement reaction or this is also called as molecular rearrangement reaction. Molecular rearrangement reactions. So the organic reactions means the organic molecules are participated in organic reactions are four types. One is addition reaction, substitution reaction, elimination reaction, and rearrangement reaction or molecular rearrangement reaction. In that first one, addition reaction. Okay. Addition reaction means the addition of atoms or groups. So the addition of one or more atoms or groups to a molecule is called as addition reactions. In addition reaction, the addition product is formed. For example, especially for double bonds and triple bonds. So this is our two carbon atoms are there. Here root word is eth. Here alkene, that is a double bond. The double bond suffix is ene. So what is the name of this one? Ethene. So for this ethene, the addition with H2 molecule, hydrogen. So whenever the addition of H2 molecule, it converted to the double bond is converted to single bond, CH3 bond, CH3. So means here addition of, so see the mechanism for this one, addition. So CH2 double bond CH2. Here addition with hydrogen, in between the hydrogen single bond is present. This bond is undergoes breakage. Okay, homolytic cleavages, it getting here positive charge, here negative charge. This bond also undergoes cleavages. This is our adsorption process. Due to the adsorption process, here addition of this hydrogen to here, this hydrogen to here, here CH, the single bond, the double bond is converted to single bond. So this is called as addition reaction, means the addition of atoms are groups to unsaturated molecule, that is called addition reaction. Means in addition reaction, the unsaturated molecule is converted to saturated molecule. For example, if you consider another example, ethyne CH triple bond CH, here addition with hydrogen, here triple bond initially converted to double bond, and finally the double bond is converted to single bond. So in each step, addition of hydrogens are takes place. So here two hydrogens are present, that is your triple bond. If it is triple bond is present, that suffix is ene, ethyne. This is your here also two carbons, eth. But here double bond, that is ethene. This is ethane, that is your alkane. So ethyne is converted to ethene, or ethene is converted to ethane. This is your addition reaction. The addition of atom or group to a unsaturated molecule, such reactions are called as addition reaction. And next one, second one is substitution reaction. So second one, substitution reaction. So substitution reaction means in organic reaction, substitution is takes place. So the atom or group is substituted, replaced by another atom. So the atom or group is replaced by another atom or group is called a substitution reaction. Generally, alkanes are participated in substitution reaction. For example, methane. the methane is reacted with chlorine. This is our substitution reaction, means alkane is reacted with chlorination. One of the hydrogen is replaced with chlorine in presence of photochemical condition. Here four hydrogens are there. In that four hydrogen, one of the hydrogen is replaced with chlorine. Here hydrogen is reacted with HCl, gives HCl. And similarly, this is again reacted with chlorine in presence of photochemical condition. Here one of the hydrogen is replaced with chlorine. Here already one chlorine is there, it converted to CH2Cl2+HCl. So again same process. In photochemical condition, addition of Cl2, it converted to CHCl3. And further in photochemical condition, addition of chlorination process, it is finally converted to CCl4 and HCl. Here also HCl. So means substitution, Cl. Here four hydrogen atoms are there. In that four hydrogen atom, one of the hydrogen is replaced with chlorine. So means the atom or a group is replaced by another atom or a group. It's called a substitution reaction. The substitution reaction example is this one. So all alkanes are participated in substitution reaction. So based on substitution reaction, so the substitution reaction is initiated by an electrophile. It's called as electrophilic substitution reaction. Or the substitution reaction is initiated by a nucleophile. It's called as nucleophilic substitution reaction. Or the substitution reaction is initiated or started with free radical. It's called as free radical substitution reaction. So means substitution reactions. The substitution reactions are classified into three types. This is your substitution reaction. So substitution reactions are three types. ESR, NSR, FSR. Electrophilic substitution reaction, nucleophilic substitution reaction, free radical substitution reaction. And similarly, this addition reactions. The addition reactions are classified into three types. The addition reactions are classified into three types are same based on if addition reaction is initiated by electrophile, is called as electrophilic addition reaction. If addition reaction is initiated by a nucleophile, is called as nucleophilic addition reaction. And finally, if addition reaction is initiated by free radical, is called as free radical addition reaction. So means the addition reaction based on initiating property. Electrophile classified to three types. EAR, electrophilic addition reaction, nucleophilic addition reaction, free radical addition reaction. Okay, so this is our addition reaction and substitution reaction. Only different is your addition is takes place, your substitution, replacement, atom or group is replaced by another new atom or group. That is your substitution reaction. And the third one is elimination reaction. Elimination reaction. So one or more atoms or groups are eliminated. Any organic reaction is called as elimination reaction, means nothing but removing of atoms or group. Any organic reaction is called as elimination reaction. These elimination reaction example is, for example, if you consider one simple molecule, so general example, this one, here this sigma bond, the sigma bond is shifted to here. Whenever the shifting of this sigma bond, this is chlorine, is eliminated. Here Cl minus, here H plus. Elimination of which group? HCl. So this reaction in presence of hot condition or thermal condition. In presence of thermal condition, it gives, here two hydrogens are there. So nothing but CH2. This sigma bond. So whenever the sigma bond is shifted to, you are getting double bond, again CH2. So this is where alkane is converted to alkene. So elimination of which group? Minus HCl. Dehydrohalogenation. Hydro means hydrogen, halogenation chlorine or fluorine. So this is called as dehydrohalogenation reaction. Is an example of elimination reaction. The eliminating group is always trans to each other. So means this it is involved in trans periplanar transition state. So the removing of groups, the removing of atoms or groups always in opposite direction. Okay, that is your good elimination reaction. These elimination reactions are classified into three types. Elimination reactions are classified into three types. In that, one is even reaction, means unimolecular elimination reaction, and second one is E2 reaction, bimolecular elimination reaction, and third one is E1CB reaction, conjugated base elimination reaction. Okay. So elimination reactions are three types. Even unimolecular elimination reaction, this is bimolecular elimination reaction, and third one is conjugated base elimination reaction. So these are your addition, substitution, elimination.